We want to solve the separable differential equation dx dt equals 9 divided by x and find the particular solution satisfying the initial condition x of 0 equals 7. So because we can solve this differential equation using separation of variables, on one side of the equation we want a function of x times dx, on the other side of the equation we want a function of t times dt. So starting with dx dt equals 9 divided by x. Let's write this in differential form or multiply both sides by dt. That would give us dx equals 9 divided by x times dt. And now because the dx is on the left side, we want the variable x on the left side. So let's go ahead and multiply both sides of the equation by x, giving us x dx equals 9 dt. Now that we have the equation in this form, we can integrate both sides of the equation. The integral of x to the first with respect to x would be x squared divided by 2 plus a constant of integration, but we'll go ahead and include the constant with the constant on the right. So we have equals, the integral of 9 with respect to t would be 9t plus a constant of integration, which we'll call c sub 1, which again includes the constant from the left and the right. Now for the next step, let's go ahead and solve this for x squared. So we'll multiply both sides of the equation by 2. So we'd have x squared equals 18t, and then we'd have plus 2 times c sub 1, but 2 times c sub 1 is just another constant. So let's let c equal 2 times c sub 1, so we can just write plus c. And now to solve for x, we would square root both sides of the equation. And in most cases, we'd have a plus or minus here on the right. So we would have x equals plus or minus the square root of 18t plus c. But notice how we're given that x of 0 equals 7. So when t is 0, the x value is only positive 7, not negative 7. And therefore, we don't need this plus or minus. We'd only have the positive square root, or the principal square root. So in our case, we have x equals the positive square root of 18t plus c. So not only does x of 0 equal 7 tell us we're going to have a principal square root here, it's also going to allow us to find the value of c, this constant here, which will give us the particular solution. So if we know the general solution is x equals the square root of 18t plus c, and if x of 0 equals 7, that means this function would contain the point with a t-coordinate of 0 and an x-coordinate of 7. So to solve for c, we'll substitute 0 for t and 7 for x. So we'd have 7 equals, and now if t is 0, 18t would be 0, so we would have just a square root of c. And now we'll square both sides of the equation to solve for c. So we have 49 equals c, which means the particular solution to this given differential equation with the initial condition x of 0 equals 7 is x of t equals the square root of 18t plus 49. I hope you found this helpful.